a short video, St Lawrence Gap from Pure Ocean to the South Winds. I'm going on to the beach. This is 7 a.m. in the morning. And that's the restaurant. And there's a little pool at the side. And that is Divvy South Winds Hotel. The pink one here is South. Southern Palms at the side of us. I think they're going to have a bit there. And this is just coming on to the Southern Palms Hotel and the start of the beach here. Southern Palms. In the background is the new Ocean 2, now Ocean Beach. Planned to open this year at some stage. People who's doing some paddle boarding in the background. This is the pool area. From the entrance coming through to the beach of Southern Palms Beach Club. There he is. just getting set up for the day with the chairs and umbrella. This is Infinity, beach side. There's a pool side which is across the road. This is the beach side. That's Infinity. There's Charles pulling his chairs out. These are all the shacks round over the beach. All the little shacks, tables. You can get foods and drinks and everything else. It's Flint's Bar. Obviously. Cool Daddies and Paddy Power. And Flint's Bar. Johnny Cool. There's some nice food and cocktails. Time out. And then you've got Sapphire Beach here. So you've got 10 miles on one side and Sapphire Beach on the other side. Automatic, where you can hire your car, and the Crumbs bakery shop, and there's a bigger one down here at the bottom of the road. And you've got Pronto food and drink, eat in, take out. People that just getting up and starting to go to work now. With the current curfew on, 5 a.m. in the morning till 9 p.m. in the evening. So people are obviously going to work at these times now. And this is walking down towards Dover Beach Hotel, Sandals. This new place, Turtle's Nest accommodation. And the Marsall. Foods over there. Oh, something of interest. The Cake Lady and Coffee Shop. That's right here in St. Lawrence Gap. There's a 24-hour gap there, and then in the background is the new big Oceans 2, Oceans Beach. And as I said, that's due to open in October, I believe. The top section is the restaurant. Wow, that is a skyscraper, and that's where Salt Ash used to be. And it's next to White Sand, White Sands. This is the front entrance to the Oceans 2 Beach, and it's straight facing Dover Market. And that is where you will go in. You go straight into the entrance, and at the back you see the ocean and the bar area, and that's due to open sometime this year, and we're in September now, so soon. That's berries. Another Bonanza apartment. Good morning. They have the local vans selling all the breakfast for the workers going to work. And then the best places to get your eateries from, because they're cheap and really nice.
What's going to happen now?
Aye. The Crumbs Cafe. It's a new one since we came in 2019 with the COVID. That's Crumbs Cafe and Bakery, and leading to Turtle Beach and Sandals down that end, and Bliss. I'm just going to walk down here at the side of Dover. Beach Hotel, just to see. Get onto the beach this side, down the little entry. Meridian Inn. And get onto the beach at the side entrance. Wrong way. And this brings you to the public access to the beach. Ooh, look who's there, Mr. Crab. beach. Watch out. I'm coming out onto the beach. Beach leads you on to sandals. And then this is Sandals Beach area. And I'm coming back. You're probably blinded by the lights, but I'm just trying to show you a few bits. Yeah. Well, this is Sandals area. We're getting the beds out and ready. Beach they've got. Good time to do your morning exercise on the beach, running and Pilates. parking. I haven't brought my stick this time for holding this phone camera, so I hope it's okay anyway. You can get a bit of a feel of around the areas you want to stay in. People are just getting up, rising now. Gone 7. Workers are in, and people's just getting up to start the day. Well, this is the first of a few videos I'll put on whilst I'm here, not been since 2019. So I'll start uploading a few videos. Yesterday we was quarantined. And